The uncle of terrorist Osama, who was among six terrorists arrested earlier this week, has surrendered to police in Prayagraj, reports ANI. Quoting police sources are saying, the uncle Hemud Rehman surrendered at Kareli Police Station in Prayagraj on Friday, as per sources in Delhi Police. Rehman had, according to Delhi Police, was assisting the Pakistan-organised terror module in transporting improvised explosive devices and was planning to carry out targeted killings and blasts across the country. The special cell of Delhi Police had arrested Osama and five other terrorists on Tuesday and busted the network. Rehman is being brought to Lucknow, and a team of Delhi Police special cell has left for Lucknow on Friday to bring him to Delhi on a transit remand, the sources said. Meanwhile, all the six terrorists arrested by the Delhi Police on Tuesday have been interrogated. The terror module being managed by the underworld Don, Dawood Ibrahim's brother, Anees Ibrahim. Two terrorists trained by Pakistan's intelligence agency, Inter-Service Intelligence Organized Terror Module, Osama and Sijan, revealed in the interrogation that during their 15 days of training in Pakistan, they were trained to cause bomb blasts using chemicals other than AK-47 to make IED and cause blasts in less time. They received training to use bombs to cause explosions at railway tracks, bridges, and in large gatherings. The training was provided with an aim to set off bombs during the upcoming festival season in different parts of the country, similar to the 1993 Mumbai bomb explosions. Videos of Gujarat riots, Muzaffarnagar riots, and Northeast Delhi riots were also used in training the terrorist youth. News Desk Kaumudy Global.